The benefit of hip-hop is that we have President Obama